agriculture as a dominant human terrestrial land use has an enormous influence, not only on the human condition, but also on our planetary condition. We continue to hold food security for all as a goal, and a moral goal, a technical goal, and we have not yet achieved that goal. One of the big impediments we now understand towards achieving that goal is the changing climate. Since 1950, so over the last 60 years, our growing season in the state of Wisconsin has extended nearly 30 days in at least a couple of regions. We also track catastrophic precipitation events, and of the top 10 or 12 extreme precipitation events since 1871, half have occurred in about the last decade. Our producers are making choices every day. Our communities are making choices. Our consumers are making choices. So I hope this commission will focus on the science base to support those choices and inform policy, which will consider science and other ways human beings take into account what's happening around us. I hope that we will also take time to look at strategies around the world and in the U.S. that have worked. And some that have been notable in my experience really are producer-driven. So I think these are really critical dialogues. There isn't a single right answer. But clearly, we have some urgent challenges and great opportunities. And certainly I hope that as the U.S. Commissioner, I will be a part of bringing the perspective of our agricultural communities and our consumer and environmental communities to the work of this commission, and vice versa, the work of the commission out to the very important choices we make from a farm in the heartland to a grocery store to a food desert.